doesn't matter! Just keep it steady!
Is John Conrad the greatest man I ever served with? Well, I don't know. There was this one time in Kabul when he dragged my bleeding carcass half a mile to an evac chopper. So maybe I'm biased. But the facts don't lie. The man's a fucking hero. Remember when the first storms hit Dubai? You're probably all safe and sound at home watching TV. Well, Conrad was leading the damn 33rd out of Afghanistan. Instead of coming home, he volunteered his entire battalion to help with the evac. But all you did was send a check. Rumor is Conrad was ordered to abandon the city. He defied that order, and the 33rd stood with him. Now, the official story is still hazy, but what happened next? All we know for sure is that the storms got worse. Much worse. Last thing we heard out of Dubai was that Conrad was leading a caravan of survivors out of the city. That was 6 months ago. Then, 2 weeks ago, we picked up this transmission.
Colonel John Conrad, United States Army. The evacuation of Dubai ended in complete failure. Death toll, too many.
Hey, Cap. Captain Walker.
What is it, Lugo?
Got a situation, sir.
Mission critical?
No, sir.
Then take it up the chain, Sergeant.
Roger that. Lieutenant Adams.
I hear you, Sergeant. What's your status?
Status is chafed, sir.
You say chafed, Sergeant?
Yes, sir. A local airborne insurgency has infiltrated the U.S. zone designated as my pants. Sir.
Shut up, jackass.
Gentlemen, welcome to Dubai.
Yep. It's still dead.
Yet to be seen, Sergeant.
You got a lock on that transmission?
Yes, sir. About 800 yards away.
Then we're 800 yards away from seeing who's more full of shit. You or intel.
Wow. If I wasn't a hardened killing machine, I might have hurt.
Alright, remember, this place has been designated a no-man's land, which means we're not supposed to be here, so let's do this by the books, okay?
Roger, Dodger.
Okay, grab some cover.
Wow. What happens in Dubai stays in Dubai.
Come on. Let's just find a way down.
You got it.
Is
So this is what's left of the damn 33rd.
Command thinks otherwise. We wouldn't be here.
Hey, got some rope over here.
Let's put it to use. That's enough, Lugo.
You're just keeping it light, boss.
Yeah, I don't need light. I need you focused on the mission.
What mission? We're basically poking a dead dog with a stick.
We have our orders. Locate survivors, leave the city immediately. Radio command from outside the storm wall. They send in the cavalry, we go home.
Hey, did you guys hear that?
You fucking with us?
I am hurt, but you didn't even ask.
Ain't nobody here, man.
Sounds like the transmission.
Huh. I could have sworn I heard somebody.
Come on, let's just get this over with.
Hey! Anyone out there? Doctor says what?
Leave it alone. No one's out there.
Then what the fuck are we doing here?
Lugo's got a point.
Are you taking his side now?
When he's right, he's right.
Hey, command wants us to look around, we look around.
I don't know. Sounds like a waste of three stone-cold, ruggedly handsome Delta operators such as ourselves.
Think of it as a paid vacation.
Well, for future reference, I prefer my beaches with a 3-to-1 sexy lady dead body ratio.
Lugo, do you ever actually hear the shit coming out of your mouth?
No, I do not, sir. I find it messes with my rhythm.
United States Army. Attempted evacuation of Dubai ended in complete failure. The convoy stalled. Trapped in the storm, 18 clicks out of Dubai. Death toll. Too many. We are walking back. This is Colonel John Conrad, United States Army. Attempted evacuation of Dubai ended in complete failure. The convoy stalled, trapped in the storm, 18 clicks out of Dubai. Death toll. We are walking back. This is Colonel John Conrad, United States Army. Attempted evacuation of Dubai ended in complete failure. The convoy stalled.
You know, it does feel like we're being watched.
18 clicks out of Dubai.
Someone should see how sexy I look.
Death toll.
Well, this looks like the place.
We're looking back. Whatever it is.
What's that supposed to mean?
It's a distress beacon, but it ain't military. Someone built this out of spare parts.
Any idea who?
No, not a fucking clue.
God damn it. Walker, you better come see this. That's putting it lightly.
Body looks fresh.
It is. Even worse, he's 33rd.
Who did this?
Probably the same people been ghosting us.
That doesn't answer the question.
Don't worry. I think we're about to find out.
My name is Captain Martin Walker. We're looking for survivors.
Why? So you can kill us too?
Take him out! Everyone move!
Who the fuck are these guys? the storm! That's good, right? This is radio command. Give them the news. Be my guest. I'm sure they'll stop shooting so you can make a phone call.
Gentlemen, less talking, more shooting!
Keep moving. Out the back. Lugo, take him out.
Yes, sir. On the move!
On top of that bus! Take him down!
Enemy in sight!
We were rescuing people. The hell was that?
I'm picking up a distress call.
Patch it through.
33rd Dispatch, this is Alpha Patrol. We're under attack. Repeat, the insurgents have us surrounded. Request immediate assistance. Shit! Parkson's down! We need backup!
Lugo, distance.
About 100 yards away.
Let's move.
Heads up, contact! Walker, we need to take out that 50 cal. Walker, pin down. Make that turn and take it out. He's shielded. We can't hit him. You gotta flank him.
Mayday! Mayday! This is Alpha Patrol, requesting immediate assistance. Is anyone out there?
Alpha, if you can hear me, we're approaching your position.
Oh, fuck. Thank fucking Christ. I think Martin's dead.
Are you hurt? Is anyone else with you?
There's four of us. We're okay, but we're running out of ammo. Can't keep them back for much longer.
Okay, stay cool. We're almost there.
What do we got?
Our guys are pinned down in the fuselage.
We ain't been spotted yet. Might want to equip silencers.
Good call.
Take him out.
On the move!
Enemy down!
I got a movement!
Reloading! Keep an eye out!
On the wing! Eyes wide! Hostile with a shotgun! Cover me! I'm Oscar Mike! We got more coming from the rear of the flank!
One down!
You're gonna have to talk fast, boss. He's fading.
We're here to help. Just stay with me, all right?
Forget me. Doc McPherson. You gotta find him.
We will, but I need you to tell me where they took him.
They took him to the nest.
Nest, all right, good. And what about Conrad? Is he still alive? God damn it. Lugo, mark the bodies on tag. Adams, check outside for tracks. I want to know what the hell is going on in this city.
Got multiple tracks headed north.
Then we follow them.
Not to argue, but this ain't exactly within our mission parameters.
Yeah, well, our mission went from recon to rescue the minute we found U.S. soldiers butchered.
Fucking orders. I like it.
Orders ain't worth following if it means leaving people to die, Lugo. Conrad's still alive. I think he is. I know he'd agree with me.
Tracks end here. Guess this is the nest.
Yeah, it's quaint. Very post-apocalyptic.
Just don't get cocky. Remember, these guys already took out 4 soldiers and kidnapped another.
Careful, they got a lookout.
One down!
You know we're here now.
fucking gun! God damn it!
Lugo, sound off.
Down here.
Ow.
You okay?
I said ow, didn't I?
We're fine.
Good. Back on your feet then. I want to know where we are.
I'd say we dropped into that hotel we were headed for.
Anyone see a way out of here?
Shooting!
Tango's coming over! Slow the car!
so. Listen.
Something's going on up there. Dropping C4!
Adams, door, now!
Shit, Walker, this room's gonna blow! Okay, go, go, go!
Let's keep moving. We need to find an exit.
Anyone else feel like we should try talking to these guys again? I mean, we did come here to save them.
Man, we are way past that point. These people don't want to talk. They're out for blood.
Lugo's right. Best we can do is get out of here and find the 33rd before these people tear him apart.
Okay. Shoot first, questions later. Got it.
We find Conrad, he'll answer our questions.
You hear that?
Someone's coming.
Quick, hide.
Dropping C4? What were you thinking?
They were dug in, sir. We didn't have many options.
You're lucky this whole place didn't collapse. Where's the soldier? The one we took from the plane?
Downstairs, sir.
Is he being guarded?
At all times.
Good. Think I'll go say hi.
Agent Custodin, wait.
What?
He won't talk, sir.
He'll talk to me.
Walker, that guy was American.
Yeah, I noticed.
Why are the locals taking orders from an American? And why has he got a hard-on for the 33rd?
I have no idea.
Shit.
Ask him yourself.
They're still alive. Take care of them.
Damn it, I'm out.
Is that gonna come your way? And stay down. On the roof. On the roof. Take out the roof.
Damn it, I'm out.
Keep an eye on the roof. We've got tangles up above.
They're dropping grenades.
Move.
Hear that?
Someone's coming.
Quick, hide.
Dropping C4? What were you thinking?
They were dug in. Sir, we didn't have many options.
You're lucky this whole place didn't collapse. Where's the...
Hostile with a shotgun! Come our way! Watch yourselves! Get one!
They moved over there! It's the...
Move!
Can't shout orders over that storm, so watch yourself.
So we pick our own targets.
Too relaxed. We're not stopping. Every minute we waste could be the difference between a soldier going home alive or going home in a bag.
We got tracks leading to the elevator shaft.
Let's see what... Let's be careful, gentlemen. We're not alone.
Oh, smell that? Someone's definitely been living down here.
If you can call it that.
I'd call it survival. I've been this way since the first storm's hit.
Life's hard. Doesn't give him a reason to start killing soldiers.
The American we saw upstairs gave him a reason.
Yeah, but why?
Wish I knew.
Got a light up ahead.
Go take a look.
You're the boss. Some kind of encampment.
That's probably where they got the hostage. Come on, follow me. Everyone be cool. We got civilians down here.
Nice place.
You guys seen this shit? Silk curtains, silverware, some nice crystal. They got a piano, too? I'm in the wrong line of work.
Hugo, quiet.
Sorry.
Christ. These soldiers were massacred.
Nah. Look how they're lined up. This was an execution.
Just like the Kabul death squads.
Shit.
Yeah.
Someone's here.
Follow me and stay quiet.
We're gonna keep at this until you tell me what I want to know. How many soldiers are stationed at the water depot?
Get your licks in while you can, Agent. 33rd's on their way here right now.
Damn, can't save you. The 33rd lost their balls the day they went rogue.
Fuck you. Dubai would be at peace if you hadn't stirred up the locals. Got him killing soldiers again. Did you really think we weren't gonna fight back?
We hoped you would. The CIA doesn't start when it can't finish.
Well, now's the time to prove it, because I'm not telling you shit.
No! What the hell?
Hold your fire!
Lower your weapon!
I look stupid to you?
No.
You shot him.
Yeah, I did. Adams, check the body.
Wasn't lying. Tags of CIA.
Oh, that's just what we need.
It was a soldier. One of us.
He killed that guy. Probably would have killed us, too. I couldn't take the chance.
That's a fucked up way of looking at it.
Yeah, boy. This is bad.
I know. Trust me, I know.
Damn. All this stuff is CIA.
This must have been their safe house.
Hiding behind civilians? Not the manliest of tactics.
It's normal for the CIA.
Yeah, but killing U.S. soldiers isn't.
That soldier could have led us to Conrad.
Yep. Or an ambush.
You don't know that.
True. But that's a call I made, and I gotta live with it.
Y'all stand back. We got daylight up ahead.
That's our exit. Follow.
Shit! Return fire!
Chasing down civilians.
They will kill us if we don't. Now open fire!
We need to keep moving before more soldiers show up.
You mean more American soldiers?
Rogue soldiers. It's clear the 33rd is no longer acting as part of the U.S. Army.
So what do we do?
Well, if we're gonna sort this out, we need to find John Conrad.
How's that help? You just said the 33rd were rogue.
Conrad wouldn't abandon his duty. The 33rd may be hostile, but I guarantee the Colonel isn't part of it.
How can you be sure?
Because I know the man. Now get that open.
Not a problem.
Civilians. Why?
Shit, we're gonna kill them all.
Can't let that happen, Walker.
We're not going to.
Then let's hurry up and get down. Follow me.
I know there's a lot of you asking the same question right now. Why? Well, I'd like to ask you the same thing. There was no reason for any of this. We made a truce. You broke it. We gave you a chance to surrender, then you ignored it. Why? Why? I mean, why would you do that? You chose this, not us. The only things I can offer you now is to play you off.
Take cover!
You're free to move!
Sight! The team
That all of them?
Think we're clear.
What about the civilians? 33rd get away with any of them?
Yeah, they did.
Don't need a translator to know they're hurting.
Are they saying now?
These people want us gone.
We should get out of here and leave these people to grieve.
Yeah, I think that's the least we can do. Come on.
Okay, Walker. Been awfully quiet.
Just thinking about our next move.
Want to share your thoughts with the rest of us?
Well, from what we've heard, I'm starting to think the 33rd went to war against itself. Whichever side won, seems they decided to stay here and take over Dubai.
Sounds like a mess.
It is. CIA's been here for God knows how long trying to clean it up.
Long enough to know everything that's going on in the city.
Including what happened to Conrad?
Exactly. We can make contact with the CIA, then we'll find Conrad.
Oh my God.
What's wrong?
I'm picking up something. You guys need to hear it.
Patch it through.
What is your name and designation?
Agent Daniel, CIA.
Good. Why did you and your men come to Dubai and attend?
We're looking for survivors.
Okay. Looks like he's telling the truth. We can begin.
That's enough, Lugo.
Yes, sir.
Can you trace the signal's origin?
I already did. It's coming from over there.
At least we know one agent is still alive.